congratulations, 2020-2021 School of Theater graduates.
Hi, I'm Maya Brown, new assistant professor here at UNCG. So due to the pandemic, I know I didn't get to meet many of you, but I would love to leave you with this little nugget. It's from one of my faves, Oscar Wilde. Be yourself. Everyone else is already taken. Congratulations, and I look forward to hearing about all of your fun adventures.
Class of 21, you have achieved the goal of graduation. And now it is time for you to set new goals for yourself. We will miss you. Come back and visit us. Come back and visit McKeever and I when you can. Thank you. Good job.
I want to join with my colleagues to congratulate the class of 2021. We're sorry to see you go, but very proud of all you've accomplished, and we wish you well. Congratulations.
Congratulations, graduates. Forget New York. If you can make it in COVID times, you can make it anytime, anywhere. All good things for you and your work forever. It's been such a pleasure to get to know each of you.
Hey, all right, guys, class of 2021, congratulations. Definitely will be a class we're all going to remember. Dealt with stuff which nobody else has had to deal with for a while. But congrats on finishing school, persevering through all this. Thanks to all y'all for working so hard this year. We had a successful production season, and it's not just because of the work of all the faculty and staff, it's also from all the work that all of you students did. Specifically to our design tech graduates, gonna miss all of you guys. It's a great group that's graduating this year. We got definitely some holes we're gonna try to fill with some of these upcoming students, but y'all worked hard, you've studied hard. From what I've heard, you've played hard. Now go out, get your careers, remember us, donate to us, especially to the Chip Haas Fund. All right, bye guys.
Congratulations, everybody. We're so proud of you. You made it.
Congratulations, School of Theater. 2020-21, graduates, don't use that one.
Hello, class of 2021, congratulations. You guys made it, you made your mark on UNCG, and I think that we'll think about you for a long time. Great job.
Congratulations, guys. We'll miss you. Victor especially, he'll miss his snippies. Bye.
Best of luck, congratulations on graduation. I wish you guys all the luck in the world, and I hope you remember your passions, and remember that we're back here rooting for you.
Congratulations. We hope you keep in touch, and we wish you the best in the future.
Hey, class of 2021, you made it through the most difficult year that I can remember and through your college career, and we are so proud of you all and so excited to see what you do in the future. Keep in touch with us. And best of luck as you head out to the world.
Congratulations, class of 2021. Have a great summer.
Congratulations, 2020-21 graduates from the School of Theater. Go make us proud.
All right. Hi, seniors and grads. Congratulations on your graduation. I know that this has been kind of a wild and wacky year, and you should be so, so proud of finishing well and finishing strong. We're so proud of you, and we hope to hear great things from you very, very soon. Congratulations!
Congratulations, everyone. Wishing you all the best on your next adventure.
Hey, class of 2021. Congratulations on your graduation. I'm especially proud of how you've all overcome the pandemic challenges of the last 18 months to reach this day. Best of luck on your next adventure.
Class of 2021, you've done it. You have made it through what has been probably the most ridiculously horrid and problematic and challenging senior year in the history of this college. But I just want to say congratulations. You did it. You did this. And I am so proud of you as the director of the School of Theater and just someone that is in awe of all that you've done. Your resilience, your commitment, and dedication have brought you to this point. And I would love it if you would turn to the people who supported you. Don't forget all of the professors, all of the instructors, all of your friends, and most importantly, your family, who supported you and allowed you to get to this moment. So gratitude, thank them, give them hugs, give them kisses, and allow them to celebrate you just as we are celebrating you. And also welcome to the Alum Network of the School of Theater. I'm really excited that you'll be one of our alums, and don't forget about us. Don't forget about us. We will never forget about you. You're always gonna be in our hearts. So once again, congratulations.